bloody hot in here. Still got the power divider locked. I hope there's no more chain law. Because I'm missing two. I lost two someplace. I'm probably thinking because I was so close to the ditch that the snow pulled them off. I was trying to get people to pass me. They didn't want to pass me, so I lost two in the process. Dude, a tree fell down over the river. Nice. It's 33. Jake brake back on. I think they get, I'm not for sure. I think they get the yellow 4-inch in front so I can pull the damn smoke tarp off. Slow down, buddy. Tried to call the boss when I had 1X, couldn't get through. He calls me and I don't have anything, and then all of a sudden it decided to just quit completely. And I still don't have a signal. Okay, 115. Gonna put me 130. I'm only like half an hour from Eugene. I should be able to get that one off. And then I have, oh, looks like I have 5 hours left for the day. So I might get out of the state of Oregon. Hey, who knows? Maybe I'll make a stop at Grants Pass and see somebody. Well, let's see here. Let's do this. Well, I don't have internet yet. Can't do that. I was hoping those two socks, well, the trailer one would have been, it would have been lost completely. The other drive one, the drive tire one, could have been caught up in the axle, the trailer axles, but I didn't see it. And it was the back drive axle. So that's kind of funny that the, he was flashing his headlights. It is 55 along here. What we got? That was snow falling on the cab. Hopefully. So I wonder why he was flashing his headlights. Unless the roof that side was rough. West. Yes, I'm going to do 226 West. That's 48 miles from here. Ah, no. Wreck ahead. Great. Somebody spun out or slipped. Oh, someone spun into the, oh, head-on collision almost. Whew. That's not good. Let's see, 274. Nice. He knows about the accident, hopefully. have the sign out in flares. Dude hydroplane and ran right almost smack dab in head on. Well, it was broadside, but almost a T-bone actually. Hey, I got that on video. Hot dog. Well, that's a waste of two snow plows. Maybe after he set up signs and flares, the snow plows will leave and get back to work plowing the mountain. Still ain't got a signal. This is all new territory for me. And if I would have actually done 20, because it was 48s were allowed, and I'm a 48. That's my understanding. But I didn't know if there was any more chain laws up over it. That's why I came this way. Because I knew I was going to come down out of the mountain fairly quick. That's where that truck turned around, or pickup turned around. Once I get back over here to Mill City, I know where I'm at, because I've been to Mill City. And 226 is what I'm going to be turning off onto and using, and I've been down that route too. So in 46 miles, I get to be back on something familiar and turn on better roads. Well, I don't know how better, but .130 still for my arrival at Junction City. I'll probably call them and tell them 1:30. I'll probably call HD Fowler and tell them when I'm going to be there too, or Fowler HD. I got to watch my time because I took off. Well, I guess it was 7. It was 10 till 7 this morning I took off. Is that, yeah, that is good. 10 till 7, so I'm actually good until 10 till 9, so. And I probably wasted 2 hours back there. I wonder if someone stopped and picked those socks up. It'd have been nice. If somebody would have stopped and saw them there and picked them up and brought them down. Hey, are you missing these? Hey, yeah, I did. But nope, I wasn't that lucky. Could be working on a movie. But I could just say, hey, I don't have internet yet. I think I'll just post it. 4 or 5 other videos I gotta get back online and set up end cards and maybe some links between and whatnot. I never did. At least I don't think I have. I don't have internet. I can't check it. Starting to fog up in here again. Passenger in the pickup car, I couldn't tell. I bet that old man, that I was taking pictures was the car driver. I mean, you can clearly tell that he probably hydroplaned. I wasn't gonna take the socks off. I should just kept going and kept going on 22. Well, I lost the socks further up the hill someplace. Those wet suckers on the deck and bungee cord them down. My luck, I'll probably need them tomorrow going down into Cali, California. Tell it was a lake. or a pond. This one up. Video like this one, so Nancy, I'm gonna speed this one up. But I need a laptop.